industry was starting to go down in the Triple Cities. A lot of people around here worked in Endicott, Binghamton, and all the big industries have basically shut down up there. IBM is gone. A lot of people basically lost their pensions when that all happened. Farming was already a dying industry around here by that time. Where there used to be 30 or 40 dairy farms, now you have one or two maybe.
And it was nice to know that people that didn't have a job, they somehow got a job through Cabot, and which made their life a lot easier. I just think it was a blessing to have Cabot come in. It was a blessing for a lot of people that didn't have and jobs, and I think it's helped a lot of people.